we wanted to clear something up that has been reported across the media landscape.
According to the New York Times, President Trump told two people that the Access Hollywood bus tape, the one where he bragged about grabbing women by the you-know-what, is fake.
Let us make this perfectly clear. The tape is very real. Remember, his excuse at the time was locker room talk. He said every one of those